Hello everyone and welcome to the King Abdullah Sports City here in Jeddah, the shining jewel as it's known. I'm Derek Ray, with me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Lee, this ought to be special.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
This is how the visitors will set up today. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Raphael Varane plays alongside Clément Longley in the centre of defence. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Gullit. And the Black Cats have it once again. Beautifully weighted ball. Not to be this time. Alexander Zinchenko. Walker now. Gullit. Steven Bergwijn. Lucas Perez with it. Do they mean business on this occasion? How about the cross? Pulls it back. Should he really have taken on the shot from that acute angle, Lee?
You're judged by your play on the pitch, and some of that play is decision-making, and he made a poor decision there.
Well, he keeps going. Makes his way in field. Can he finish? Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Frankie de Jong. Well, couldn't keep it. I must say, it's always great fun to chronicle a match through the prism of Lionel Messi, watching what he does in a game, Lee.
Well, how much stuff does he do on a pitch? It's just endless. 90 minutes isn't time enough to fit all his brilliance in. Normally goes toe-to-toe with Ronaldo every single season. This season's no different.
and taking it away. Joao Felix, wasteful from the Black Cats. And intercepted it. Straight offside, but only just. Lucas Perez. Walker now. And giving the ball away. He's in behind. Will he? And a goal from Antoine Griezmann. And that ought to give his team a massive fillip.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around me? He's got no chance.
The match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Los visitantes y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 4, Griezmann.
And unable to keep possession. Griezmann. Oh, keeper dealt with it. And a corner kick. The referee's verdict. And firing it into the area. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Moving forward effectively. Borja Iglesias. Intense pressure. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Felix regained possession. Chance. Oh, what's an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Frankie de Jong into the advanced position. And perhaps Griezmann. Oh, majestic finish. He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Magnificent.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Gol del equipo visitante, para que no se diga. Con el cuatro,
that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Sol Campbell. Kleiber. Borja Iglesias. It's with Bergwijn.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. However, after that, the cut.
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
In behind for him to chase. Well, they couldn't do anything positive with the cross. And you need your defender to take charge. Ruud Gullit. And Dembele's given it away. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Sol Campbell. Lucas Perez. And it's Iglesias. Ruud Gullit. It's the Black Cats' turn now. Lucas Perez. And it's Iglesias. Lionel Messi. Lucas Perez. He's managed to lose his marker. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Varane needs to be careful. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
And so it is, the first half story has... So the second half underway, and on the evidence of this game so far, you should cross the Black Cats' path with trepidation. Dembele. Now Griezmann. Really good challenge. Alexander Zinchenko. Oh, he's given the ball away. Takes the shot. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And the referee has given them a corner. Over it comes. Excellent block. And the danger cleared. Crossing possibilities. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. De Jong. Gullit has it. Alexander Zinchenko. They couldn't maintain possession. Now Beckham. Must score! Well kept out. And behind it's gone for a corner. And firing it into the area. Not to be this time.
Esta es una llamada para Joaquín Aicat. Repetimos. Joaquín Aicat.
João Félix.
Le espera en recepción.
Had to come up with the ball, and did. Gullit. Well, he's lost the ball. De Jong.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurt.
Dembele! He had to react, and did. Messi. Now with De Jong. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Griezmann! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
Y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 4, Griezmann.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Credit to them for winning back possession. Walker. Dembele, just not looking confident in possession. Alexander Zinchenko. So 20 minutes to go. Can he take the chance? It's fair to say, that is a moment he would love to have back, Lee.
Well, I would have gone for power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
So, a personnel change then. Well, following on from the previous incident, he sees yellow now. Cleared away. Frankie de Jong. Wonderful tackle. Shot attempted. Can they cover up? And a throw-in forthcoming. He has time to play it over. Griezmann. Dembele. He's in behind. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, threat averted. And that was a very fine read. Can they take advantage? Might really be able to trouble them here. And the cross into the middle. And the danger cleared. Only 10 minutes remaining here. João Félix. Wasteful again in possession. He's given it away. Griezmann. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Para que no se diga, con el 23, David De Gea.
Kleiber. Onto De Jong. David Beckham. And he's made the pass, and it's for Antoine Griezmann. Low trajectory ball there. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Superbly read and executed. Intense pressure. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Now the attack fizzled out. João Félix. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front. Their forwards really hit form today. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
How about the cross? Should he really have taken on the shot from that acute angle, Lee?
You're judged by your play on the pitch, and some of that play is decision-making.
Can he finish? Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. He's in behind. Will he? And a goal from Antoine Griezmann. And that ought to give his team a massive fillip. Into the advanced position. And perhaps Griezmann. Oh, a majestic finish. He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Well, with tackling like that, the owner, he's managed to lose his marker. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Varane needs to be careful. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then wait.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Griezmann! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply... And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. He's in behind. Will he? And a goal from Antoine Griezmann. And that ought to give his team a massive fillip. Into the advanced position. And perhaps Griezmann. Oh, a majestic finish. He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Magnificent. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. Another goal! The lead grows to four now! A rampant display!